I auditioned for the role of Irene, who was Robbie Benson's girlfriend. And that was a dream come true, because I loved Robbie Benson. I thought, oh my God, I could play his girlfriend. And George Burns was in the movie as well. I had one scene with him. And it was an amazing thing. And it was also, during the time when my manager was all in financial trouble and everything, so it was a wonderful opportunity in the middle of chaos. Mm-hmm. And Robbie was a sweetheart, and I love Robbie, and the thing that I've learned about him over the years, and his own struggles with heart issues. And what a dynamic, talented, brilliant man this man is. And the fact that I worked with him was, again, a surreal dream, magical. And Robbie was so sweet, he's gonna kill me for telling you this. But one day, I went into my dressing room, and my underwear, my bras, my panties, everything, my name was printed on everything. And I was like, oh my God, somebody printed my name on my underwear. So I go into the makeup room to get my makeup, and Robbie's sitting next to me getting his makeup. And he overhears me telling the makeup artist. I said, you know what? I think there's some weird person on this set. And she said, what do you mean? Somebody is printing my name on my underwear. Because he did it. He was a prankster. He was always doing practical jokes. He thought it was so funny. but he didn't tell me right away. He said, let's keep it between us. I'll watch for that weird person.